Hey, so today I'm going to be sharing in this video about our bundle and save products with 31s. We actually have three different products that if you get two of at the same time, you're going to save money. We all love saving money, right? Okay, so the first one is our essential storage tote. Okay, so by itself, you can get, I have my cheat sheet right here. By itself, you can get it for $32. But if you get two at the same time, it's going to be $52. Okay, so you're going to be saving just a little bit of money there. Plus this bundle, actually, when you get two essential storage totes at that $52 level, that qualifies you to get a half price item, right? So we love getting those half price items because we can get those big ticket items that we want. We don't want to pay full price for those. We can get that item for half price, okay? Now, the products that I'm showing you in this video today come in multiple prints. So you don't have to choose the ones that I have. You can choose whatever you'd like. So I want to share with you, we're actually leaving to go out of town today for a few days, and I have my essential storage tote packed full of stuff. And I thought, I need to make a video with all of this stuff in here so you guys can see just how much these hold. So here's my other essential storage tote you can see here. So you can see that this is kind of what it looks like empty. There's a big area right here that you could do that large monogram, large single initial personalization. Any personalization is going to look good, of course, on this charcoal. Now, for size comparison, this is like a reusable grocery bag, okay? Now, I'm going to just show you. I mean, you can see how much stuff I have it filled. So, I have like gravy mix. I have goldfish. Okay, this is actually like a girls and kids trip. So, we're just eating junk food all weekend. So, well, there's bananas. That's healthy, right? So, bananas. You can see that I have donuts, mayonnaise for cookies, chips. So even, I'm going to show you, I'm not going to pull everything out, but on the inside, you'll see that I have a roll of toilet paper, paper towels, bread, Little Debbie's, there's cooking spray, there's Cheetos. On the side, you'll see paper plates. Over here, you'll see Ziploc bags. So this thing holds so much stuff. We actually use an essential storage tote if we're going somewhere after church to change clothes. When we go camping, I put our like breads and chips and things in here. I mean, the possibilities. I even use this as a beach bag, like a pool bag when we go to the pool for the day. Put four or five towels in here and you're good to go. So if you get two essential storage totes together, it's going to be $52. So now, there is two different ordering numbers. You necessarily don't need an ordering number when you are searching, but if you, if the search is going to be at the top right. You have to click that little magnifying glass. Click that and just type in essential, and you'll see two of them that pull up. Where it says essential storage tote, that's the one by itself. Then the next one down will say two essential storage totes. You can click that, and that's where you will get the bundle. And you just scroll down and pick your two prints. So there's going to be two lines of prints. Pick a print in the first line and then pick a print in the second line. If you want to personalize, then you can go into the personalization studio and do that and preview what your personalization is going to look like. I love this stars and stripe print right here. Okay, so that is the essential storage tote bundle and save. The next one is going to be our clear clip pouch. So our clear clip pouch, you guys know that I love these clear clip pouches. Now, by itself, it is $14. If you get two together, it's going to be $24. Okay, now I'll show you some features of this. I love the clear clip pouch. Oh my gosh, it's one of my favorites. So you'll see that this is a little zipper pocket right here. So you see I have my phone case in here. You can use your phone through this clear PVC. So what is so great about this is when you're at the pool, when you're at the beach, you can keep the water off your phone. You can keep the sand out of your phone. You know, you got those little holes on the bottom of your phone, like I guess where the speakers are. You know, sometimes if you take your phone to the beach, you get sand in there and I can't stand that. So you can keep your phone in here. And you can still use the PVC in here. Over here, you'll see that you've got a pocket right here. This is if you wanted to personalize, your personalization would be on this side. And then the middle is a zipper pocket as well. And it's a thermal lined pouch. So you could put your snacks in here. This is also great for insulin, for EpiPens, for inhalers. I mean, so many things. Kid toys. I mean, oh my gosh. Your kids can even, if you don't have a phone, they can put their little toys in here. Markers. I mean, and it even has a carabiner clip where you can hook it onto something else. So if you get two, you're going to save. Now, same thing on the search. If you type in clear clip, the first one will pull up and it'll be the one by itself. The second one, it'll say two clear clip pouches. That's the one that you want to choose if you want to bundle and save. Now, I feel like there's products that every person just has to have. You need a Benjamin's wallet. You need a large utility tote. you need a clear clip pouch. Everyone in your family needs a clear clip pouch. They are great. I mean, for all ages. Love them. Okay. And then the last little bundle and save that I have for you guys is our zipper pouches. Okay. These are so great to have inside of other bags. Okay. So the zipper pouch by itself is $16. If you bundle and save, you can get 2 for $28. Okay, so keep that in mind. I use these zipper pouches. You can use them inside your large utility tote to give you a little extra zipper pouch. I will always have one of these with me when I travel. Lily has one. My son Clint has one. I have one. We put their toothpaste, their medicines, just like extra Advil, you know, that stuff that you may need when you're out and about, like on vacation or something, but you don't want to like go to the store and buy it because you're like, I have that. Just take it with you. This is also great in beach bags for your sunscreen, your spray sunscreen, your lotion, your chapsticks. Like, I will always have a zipper pouch with me in the summer with those items. But it's also great when you're traveling. You put your charging cords in here. Extra change of clothes. I keep an extra change of clothes for both of my kids in my car or in a backpack when we're going to amusement parks or things, because you just never know, like accidents happen, right? So change of clothes, diapers and wipes are good to keep in your car. I mean, these things are fantastic. So you can get 2 of those for $28. Same thing in the search, just type in zipper pouch. The first one will be the one by itself. The second one will be 2 zipper pouches. You can choose that and then it will bundle and save those for you. So you'll have 2 lines of the product. So the first line is your first one, and then go down to the second one. Sometimes that confuses people. You have to scroll down to pick your prints. So I hope this is helpful for you guys to know that you can actually bundle and save some of our products. And remember, when you're shopping, for every $50 that you spend, you get a 50% off item. So if you bundle and save some of these items up to that $50 mark, get you a beach bag or a pull bag or a backpack for half price, you guys. So I'll link all of this information below. So all you have to do is just click and then go shopping. So thank you guys so much for watching my videos. I truly appreciate you guys. If you haven't already, subscribe to this channel. That way you don't miss any of these videos. You'll get a notification. Also, if you don't have a consultant, I would love to be your girl. So I'm going to link below my VIP group on Facebook. So answer the 2 questions and I'm going to send you back a private message. So make sure that you check that message request folder, check that spam folder. If you don't know how to check those folders, then click on my personal name on Facebook and then click message, and you'll more than likely see my message to you there, okay? Now, my VIP group is just for my VIPs, my customers. So if you're a consultant or if you already have a consultant, please shop with yours, okay? If you are wanting me to create you a shopping link, that way you can share the shopping link with your friends and your family, and then you earn the products, right? That's the fun part, the free products. Then let me know. I can set you up a shopping link in 2 seconds flat. All right. Thank you guys so much again. I hope that you have a great day and I hope that you have a great summer. See you soon. Bye.